So here you just tap the handle until it falls off, and then you keep tapping the lock until it falls off, and then you open the door. If this video helped out, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more tutorials.